any museum has a certain Americana factor, but the Smithsonian. This is the one place you can find the very essence of America. Distilled. Ooh, do they let you drink it, and then take on mutant American superpowers. And then go around unilaterally dispensing frontier-style justice in the name of freedom? No, not usually. Museums would be a lot more fun if they'd actually read what I put in their suggestion boxes.